Sharon Cuneta ignores negative comments against her after she was selected muse for Magnolia in the opening ceremonies of the PBA's 44th season.
They don't mean anything to me because I'm the one that's here. And I was chosen by Magnolia. I didn't volunteer. I'm their major endorser, so I think it's understandable.
Cuneta relishes the experience of returning to the PBA as muse after almost 3 decades. She was the muse of the Pure Foods team headed by legends Alvin Patrimonio, Jerry Codiniera, and Jojo Lastimosa in 1990. Other muses include Miss Universe 2015 Pia Wurzbach for Barangay Ginebra, Miss International 2016 Kylie Versosa for San Miguel.